Are you one of those countless enthusiasts who's been patiently waiting for a top dog Mopar muscle car that you can drive, show, and enjoy for years to come? This jaw-dropping Challenger is just the car you've been looking for. Its build started with a solid, original shell, which was sandblasted to bare metal and augmented with minimal bodywork. Once its panels were as close to perfect as possible, a smooth coat of epoxy primer was covered with several coats of Z-Chrome Rust Defender that were correspondingly block sanded every time that they cured. When that exceptionally smooth Rust Defender was ready for paint, three coats of single-stage RM Uno were topped with two coats of 50% RM Uno, 50% clearcoat, and color sanded to the liquid smooth green go finish you see today. Hoist this mean green machine's sculpted, freshly finished hood and you'll find an original 383 cubic inch Magnum V8, which wears a correct casting number, a casting date, and partial VIN. Fully balanced, completely rebuilt, and professionally detailed during the car's extensive frame-off restoration, this big block mill is good for a nice round 335 horsepower. Inside this awesome green Mopar, a well-executed, fully restored black vinyl interior is simple, functional, and looks as good as new. The front high-back bucket and rear bench seats are showroom fresh and display no signs of anywhere at all. At the sides of those seats, pristine molded door panels hang wood grain inserts, which are branded with cool old-school Dodge Fratzog emblems, between new chrome door handles, cool chrome lock tabs, and four blue-tipped window cranks. At the front of the car, a straight and fade-free dash hangs silkscreened wood trim above a correct AM-FM multiplex stereo and controls for the modernized heat and air conditioning system. If you're looking for an awesome old-school Mopar that you can actually enjoy, this Challenger is just your kind of car. For more information, call, click, or visit rkmotorcharlotte.com.